is impossible bullying. What comes to your mind if you heard about impossible bullying?
High building.
Anything else?
In the city.
Okay, thank you. What about your opinion, Guto?
Many building.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Wow, very good to the problem. What is the meaning of the impossible bullying? This is impossible bullying is an activity that we might all feel a town or a tower or anything else, but it is dangerous to the our environment because it will depress emotion again and that's all. What is the purpose of the infrastructure building? The purpose of this activity, it will gain an economic problem whose partner or individual will gain or to make a company or make a department store. It can fall as impossible bullying. Any question?
No.
Okay. My opinion about impossible bullying. I want to give my opinion about this problem because impossible bullying is not a really good activity. It will give us a positive impact and negative impact. A positive impact of the infrastructure building, it will be an economics, and it will make like a family place or department store to solve the problem of the daily needs. And the disabilities of the infrastructure building, it will be damaged to our environment because it will increase on oxygen and increase the trees left living. Any question?
No.
Recommendations. Now I want to persuade you about the impossible bullying. I can recommend you that it is useless if you make an impossible bullying as a tower of a city or anything else because it is useless and it is dangerous for our environment. Besides that, we can grow a tree or grow our plants in our environments because it is useful to our atmosphere and it can increase oxygen and infrastructure building. Maybe it's dangerous for our future because it will decrease the place of humans living in the city. Any question? Thank you.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
I'm Christian. Today I would like to explain to you about how the irrigation process is work. I believe that all of you approximately have it three times in day, have breakfast, lunch, or dinner. Have you have your breakfast, Kevin?
Yes.
And you, Agita, have you have your breakfast?
Of course, yes.
And Mr. Fee? Okay, but do you know what happened in your food after you consume it? And what happened in your body after you eat the several food today? Now, I would like to explain it to you. For us, from the first, what is the digestion process? The digestion process happens after you eat some food, like dinner, breakfast, or your lunch. And the digestion process is the process for food to you to gain your energy. The digestion process involves several organs in your body, such as mouth, stomach, small intestine, and the large and last in the large intestine. After you consume the food that you eat, it will help by the juices or fluid which is secreted by a salivary glands. It located under your mouth and near your ears, and then pancreas and liver. Okay, for the first time, the food enter the body from mouth. This mouth. In mouth, the food in the large size that you eat have a size change from the big size to the small size. It helps by the teeth. Okay. After the food is cut off, cleared off by the teeth, the salivary glands is help you to soften the food, and it can get the food easily into the stomach. Okay. And from the mouth, the food will be go into the stomach. But from the stomach, the food will through the esophagus. What is the esophagus? The esophagus is a long tube between the mouth and your stomach. Okay. This is the your mouth, and your food will through this way, and the esophagus will be do a peristaltic movement that force your food into your stomach. And from the esophagus, your food will be entered the stomach. Okay, from your stomach, after your food enter the stomach, the hydrochlorida will be kill the bacteria contents in food. It's directly out of your stomach. Okay, in this part, your food will be change size again, from the bigger to the small in the mouth, and from the small into a poop one or like a porridge. Okay, after the food become a poop or a porridge, the food will be enter the small intestine. Okay, next is the small intestine, but before the small intestine, before the food is enter the small intestine, it will pass the duodenum. What is the duodenum? Duodenum is the longest organ in your body. In duodenum, the pancreas and the liver juices and fluid will be breaks down your food into the micromolecule size. So the food will be absorbed. Will be easily absorbed in small intestine, and from the duodenum it will be absorbed in the small intestine. In the small intestine, your food will be absorbed as well, and digested well. In this part, your body will receive the energy because the small intestine absorb the energy from food, and the small intestine distribute all of the energy into your body from the ball, from the blood. And from the small intestine, after your food is clearly digested, the undigested and the unabsorbed food will be entered the large intestine. The large intestine is a large part of your digestive system. Okay, this is the small intestine, and then will be entered the ascending colon. It will be a water absorption, and then this is the transverse colon, and the last is the descending colon. Okay. Yeah, in this part, the undigested food and the will be have a last absorption, and it's called the water absorption. Okay, and the bacteria like E. coli will be absorbed of vitamin K2. Okay, and the last after your food is digested as well. It will go into your rectum and anus. Rectum and anus is the place to hold your feces for a while until you find the right place to dump it. Okay. And the last, I have some videos to you to clearly explain of my explanation. This is yours when you get something. And this is your mood if you're chewing your food. And from this way, your food will be entered into the esophagus. When you enter the esophagus, this is your esophagus. It will be entered here. Your food. This is the peristaltic movement. Will be force your food into your stomach. This is liver. And after your food into your stomach, the hydrochloride will be out as soon as your food can enter the stomach. And in the stomach, your food will be a pulp. Okay? And after it will be a pulp, your food will be enter the small intestine. And before the small intestine, your food will be past the duodenum. This is the duodenum. Your pancreas and from liver, is the food and juice to distill your food into the micromolecule one. This is your small intestine, and from the duodenum, it will be entered the small intestine. In the small intestine, your food will begin, your small intestine will be absorbed the energy in your food. This is the absorption your food into your small intestine. This is the villi, called villi, that help to absorb your food as well. Okay, and from this, from this absorption, your food will be bring your energy from food will be bring by the blood, and your blood has distribute your energy into your all of your part of your body. Okay, after from this distribution, the food undigested and the unabsorbed will be entered as the large intestine. This is the large intestine. This is the water absorption here. This is the transfer colon. This is will be a vitamin K and vitamin C absorption with the bacteria. And after it, your food will be finished in your rectum. And thank you, that's all for me.
Okay, good morning, class.
Good morning.
Today I would like to show you how my another presentation and the story of Pinocchio. Okay. Before I start this presentation, I will ask you again. What do you think about Pinocchio? Maybe his characteristic? Latino is my childhood story. My mom always telling me about Latino. Yeah. This is
that's it. Story of Pinocchio. Once upon a time, there was a old grandfather and he lived in a little village, and he lived in a little house too. It's so lonely and long. And then he would make her too. Someday he have a good idea to make a doll from after a long time, he get finished to make the dolls from wood. And in this picture, he will give color from it to this. After he did color, he tried to make him live, but not same with another people. After that, in this night, after that, in this night, there was a fairy or angel come to give it a house, and he give magic to the dolls, and the dolls can live. Can we see this picture? The dolls was alive. And give a study to Pinocchio. And he hoped Pinocchio have a good attitude. Okay, and in this picture, there was a little fairy, and he asked to him, to Pinocchio, if you make a liar to other people, you can get punishment. After that, sadly, Pinocchio make a lie to Geppetto, and we can see this picture. He get punishment. His nose has yet long. The little fairy tell to him, you're not long because you make lie to another people. And someday, Geppetto and Pinocchio get to a long trip, and he go into the sea with life. In the middle of trip, they meet with a big whale, and
death, he's so happy, and this, his mouth is not long because he get a forgive from Gepetto, because he make a lie to him. Good morning, class.
Good morning.
I'm Kevin.
And I'm Magita.
We are from 12 Natural Science, and today we would like to perform our dialogues using expression of pleasure, satisfaction, dissatisfaction, agreement, disagreement, making or and canceling appointment, and suggestion. And the situation is, Agita and Kevin make an appointment to finish their task. Enjoy. On the phone. Hello?
Hey, Kevin.
Hey, Agita. What's up?
How about our Chinese test? When and where we want to do it?
Oh, yeah. Forget. Alright. How about tomorrow we go to KFC Salembar, 7 p.m. Okay?
Okay, KFC Salembar, 7 p.m. Pick me at 6 p.m., okay?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye. The next day, 4. Next day at Jacob Mendes. What's that?
Hey, Kevin.
Oh, hey, Rita. Hold on to something?
No, I will order after we finish the test.
Okay, then. Let's just start to make our day out.
Okay.
After 2 hours.
Finally, it's done.
Wait. I think it's not perfect yet. There's some difficult parts.
Yes, you're right. Let's check once a day.
Okay. 10 minutes later.
It's gonna be perfect dialogue. I think this will be happy.
Yeah, I hope so.
By the way, thanks Kevin for helping me doing this test.
My pleasure, Gita. Okay, this dialogue has some expression, and they are will be mentioned by me and explained by Agita. First, pleasure.
Spoken by Kevin, by Lisa Agita.
Satisfaction.
It's gonna be perfect dialogue. I think Miss will like it.
Dissatisfaction.
Spoken by Kevin. I think it's not perfect yet.
Agreement.
Spoken by me. Alright, I will go along with you.
Disagreement.
Spoken by Kevin. I don't think so.
Making appointment.
Spoken by Kevin. Okay, tomorrow. Maybe. Okay, just a little.
position.
Spoken by Kevin. What about the connection?
Okay, that's all our dialogue. Thank you.
Okay. Good morning, class.
Good morning.
Today I would like to show you about my presentation about movie review, and the title is Penelope. Penelope is the girl who born with big nose because curse of the magic. It's impossible, right? But in the story, it happens. Penelope actually is a good movie to watch, and Penelope can realize from the curse of the magic if she found a true love who can love and accept her the way her. In this film, many boys who scary because they see a nose from Penelope, until Penelope met Johnny, and then Johnny can love and accept Penelope the way Penelope. And I will give you a trailer from Penelope. One of our boys, Penelope, he is very scary. He is down from Penelope's house. When Penelope is born, her mom is very, very protect her from the octopus. Yes, her mom is very protect her. Many boys were very scary at Penelope. This is Johnny. Johnny who can love and accept Penelope. This is Johnny. Christina Ricci as Penelope. Penelope is a good character, and she is a strong girl, but sometimes Penelope is sad because Penelope was sad because they realized what happened to her, and then she is very, very want to know about what the world, out of the world, and so she's stronger, very, very kind, very humble, and she's very honest to the others. And then James McAvoy as Johnny Martin. Actually, Johnny Martin is a good boy, but his job requires him to do investigate panel, and then he is trying to share the news peak of Penelope journey. The boy very can love Penelope as well, can accept Penelope and love Penelope. And then Simon would ask Edward from the man. This is Simon, I think he is a liar man because she's not serious with her love to Penelope, and he's always talking bullshit, like because we don't know what Simon say is a true or not. Then Jessica O'Hara as Jessica Wilhelm. This is Penelope mom, very protect Penelope from the all of war, but she's very kind to Penelope and try to help Penelope to find a boy who very love Penelope. She's very very love Penelope. Besides that, Penelope has strength, weakness, and moral value. The strength is Penelope is very interesting, very easy to understand, and teach us to love ourselves first before we love others. And then the weakness is, I think this is a short movie, so I can enjoy the film for a long time. And then Penelope parents not believe in Penelope, so they try to protect and always underestimate Penelope and the others. And the moral value is just be yourself, just be confident because you are beautiful in your way. So this is my presentation. Thank you.
Good morning, friends.
Good morning.
Good morning, Miss Lopi.
Good morning.
Today I would like to present to all of you about my presentation, and the title is Mama. What is Mama? Christian, when you hear Mama, what do you think about that?
Mama is an animal who born a baby.
Born a baby?
Born a baby, mama. Born a baby, animal.
Okay. Actually, mama is an animal who have a warm blood and they can control their body temperature to live in a climate in the world. Now, I want to explain to you about the characteristic about the mammals. Mammal has four character. First, they are vertebrate. It means they have a backbone and a spine. Spine, it's a bone in here. The second character, they are have a hair in their bodies. Hair in their bodies, right? And the last characteristic is they give their milk to feed their babies. And next slide. As it means the mammal, I want to tell you about the example of the mammal. The first one is dog. Cute, right? Dog is a carnivore mammal. They are eat meat and sometimes they are eat vegetables. Dogs mammals is funny, friendly, and helpful for us. That's why dog is the most popular pet in the world. But sometimes, dog can be a worker. There can be a power of a slave in a place there's many snow there. People call dog as the man's best friend because dogs are loyal and they like being around of man or human. Next slide is cat. Look. Cat is a carnivore mammals too. They eat meat, actually fish. They like fish. They have so many call or a nickname for them. A small cat is called kitties, kitten, or pussycats. They have a special characteristic. They have iris in their eye. It makes them can see everything in the dark. And the next animal is lion. Lion is a carnivore mammal too. They eat meat and they live in a group. They have so many hair in their body, right? They have a special sounds like roar. Really. For your information, the female lion is more attractive to hunt than a male lion. The male lion is just wait to eat the result of the female's hunt. The lion is different with the tiger. The lion is doesn't like water, and mostly of them is live in the forest. The next animal is dolphin. Dolphin is the clever, mammalia in the sea. They are not a fish because they have some memory glands. They give their milk to their babies, and they're not live in the out of the sea. Dolphin has a special characteristic too. They have sonar. Sonar is on their body. It helps them to talk or to understand what we say. Just a little bit, they can understand what we say. And the last is human. It's not mammal, not mammal, and it's mammal. Why I can talk about these three girls is mammal? Because they have a memory glands. They give their meat to their babies and. Before I tell you about the human is the God's creator. They create to protect all the God's creator in the world. And we back to the mammal. These three girls is mammal. And thank you.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
What? Facebook?
Yes.
I think Facebook is a social networking for us to connect us with everyone.
Okay, that's right. What is Facebook? Facebook is created by Mark Zuckerberg. Facebook is social media is booming in February 2004. In 2012, Facebook has more than 1 billion users. Facebook is social network with the work in Hefnow, especially in Indonesia. Facebook is made by those other people who use it. With Facebook, every people can make a communication with all friends, family, and also can be place for discuss something. But Facebook many several advantages and disadvantages. Facebook pros. First, to share photo. Facebook is simply to you for uploading your photo. Like uploading your moment, your birthday, your Valentine and graduate and many more. Two, for business. Facebook can use for business. For all of you and the other people who want to sell something. And then to announce. Facebook can be used to announce even for all of you to announce some event like Christmas, Valentine, graduate, birthday, and many more. And then to play games. Facebook can be used to play games. For gamers, Facebook many games in print games can be used to play games in here. There's many games you can play with your friends. Free. Facebook is free for you to join and Facebook concert. First, fake account. People can make a fake account to like someone hack you and they make a fake account to test you. And second, insult others. Facebook can make insult others, like Muslim insult Christian and Christian insult Muslim and other religions. So Facebook have friends limit. Facebook have a friends limit, like you just can only have 4,000 friends in Facebook. So we as a teenager must be careful to use Facebook. Thank you.
Good morning, viewers. I'm Yudhul Jaksono from 12th Natural Science. Welcome to PSKT 3 News. Today, I want to present the news Indonesia Pupanda Montulut came to. This is the situation month of Lut in Blitar at East Java. A major volcanic eruption in Indonesia sort a large swath of the country most heavily populated island in as of Friday, triggering the evacuation of more than 100,000 people and the close of three international airports. Two people were killed when the roof of their home collapsed under the weight of the SM volcanic debris, unnecessary and explosive overnight eruption of Java Island. Concluded that could be heard up to 200 kilometers away. The country disaster against this state. This is the situation at airport and village. This is the situation of airport in Jakarta. Aisucipto, and this is a place at in Blitar. There is up to 2.5 centimeters, lead from Surabaya, Indonesia's second largest city, and even further afield in Yogyakarta, where motorists switch on helmet in daylight. In village closer to the peak, cattle were covered in ash. International airport in Yogyakarta, Solo, and Surabaya were closed due to reduced visibility and the dangers posed to aircraft engines by ash. Transport Ministry spokesman Bambang Ervan said, Virgin Australia said it has cancelled all its 3-day flight to Bali, Phuket, Christmas Island, and Cocos Islands because of the eruption. Indonesia Disaster Agency said tremors were still wrecking the volcano, but since didn't accept another major eruption. It said all villages within 10 kilometers of Belut have been evacuated. More than 100,000 people to temporary shelter, but that elsewhere villagers had returned to their home to begin cleaning up. Thank you and see you next time.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
I'm Michael from Natural Science. I will perform analytical exposition with the topic the power of music in our life. Farel, do you agree that music is important in your life?
Yeah, of course.
Why?
Why? Because music is important because music is described the soul of humans.
Yes, of course. Music has a certain role completing our day to day activity and have a many reason why music is this heard in anywhere, everywhere, and anytime. When you fell in love, you can listen the music, kind of music is about love, and when you said you can hear music is melancholy, right?
It's right.
Yeah.
It's right.
In the next, the lyric can describe memories, but the lyric can be described memories because I have an example about this. Some of people can remember about someone else because her or his have Alzheimer's or same like. Like memory loss because he don't know about people. Maybe a simple example is old woman can remember about her husband name, but she can remember the music when in detail because music is interesting to listen. A song with the lyric and singing deep accord can stimulate the universal feeling of people. A song can unite the people with the others when he have a good lyric, like Bumar said, one of our mothers get together with our wife. She can he can explain about together is better than lonely. And the word without music is lonely. Thank you.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
I'm Yasiel. I want to show you my presentation about the context, and the title is Exploring Tour to Bali. On 28 November, my mother, and my sister went to Bali. In Bali, I spent a lot of time with my family. Sorry. First day, I arrived in Bali with my family. Before we went to Tanah Lot, we have lunch and check-in hotel. After that, we went to Tanah Lot, and at Tanah Lot we looking around and we seen the holy snake. After we looking around, we went to Kuta Beach. In Kuta Beach, we have just hang out, and we after that we went to dinner. After the dinner, we went to hotel for tech class. And the next day, before we wake up, we get ready to Sandur Beach. In Sandur Beach, we have breakfast. And after breakfast, we looking around and hang out. At the evening, we went to Dreamland to see sunset. And after that, we at 8 p.m. we back to the hotel. And the last day. Before we back to Jakarta, we get ready to swimming to at new Kuta Green Park. And after that, we went to Legend Beach to just hang out. And 8 p.m. we went to airport, and 9 p.m. we take off, and 11 p.m. I and my family arrived in Jakarta, and it was really happy to go to Bali. And that moment, I'm forgettable this moment to me. Thank you.
Good morning, class.
Morning.
Today I
describe about what we learned. My name is Misael, and I'm grad another stage. Number one, it's health, what we learned. Health is green, and color is black. Number two, it's small, it's big, and we like. Number three, it's long. Number four, older, it's strong. And number five, elbow. What do you think about elbow? Jeratan?
Huh?
Elbow.
Elbow. Elbow is black and long. The elbow is have a color is black.
Oh, yes, thank you very much. And number six is forfeit. What do you think, forfeit, Farah?
It is brown and small and it is long. Okay.
Number seven. Next point of the round. This big and work. The power is black. Eight. Legs. What do you think, legs? My girl?
I think the legs is very strong because he can jump too high.
You are number nine. Top. Power is black and very strong. Yeah, okay. Number 10. What do you think about him at Google?
And he's strong.
Thank you. Number 11. Winners. It's like number 12. Till it's like two. Number 13. Four. It's strong. And number 14. It's tail, tail black and short. Thank you.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
Good morning. I'm Guntur from 12 Cultural Science. Welcome to Press Ngadi 3 News.
Good
morning, class.
Good morning.
Today, we would like to ask a question about this.
I don't know why you think that you could help me when you couldn't get by yourself. And I don't know who would ever wanna tell the seam of someone's dream. Baby, it's fine. You said that we should just be friends while I came up with that line. And I'm sure that it's for the best. If you ever change your mind, don't hold your breath. Because you may not believe. Baby, I'm relieved when you said goodbye. My whole world shined. Hey, 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 it's a beautiful day and I can't stop myself from smiling. If I'm drinking, then I'm buying, and I know there's no denying. It's a beautiful day to send this up. The music's playing. It's my turn to fly. So girls get in line, cause I'm easy, no playing this guy like a fool. Now I'm alright. You might have had me caged before, but not tonight. And you may not believe that, baby, it's a beautiful day, I can't stop myself from smiling. If I drink and then I'm buying, and I know there's no denying that it's a beautiful day, the sun is up and the music's playing. And even if it started raining, you wouldn't hear this boy complaining, cause I'm glad that you're the one. Think I'll take up my time with thinking of a breakup, then you've got another thing coming your way, cause it's a beautiful day. Beautiful day, oh baby, any day that you're gone away, it's a beautiful day.